Overview. In February, domestic graphite electrode market rose strongly, under Winter Olympics environmental protection production restriction along with the situation in Russia and Ukraine. Raw materials price increased significantly. Domestic petroleum coke and needle coke increased by 1,000 yuan, and there is still a rise in the late expected. Domestic graphite electrode increased by 2,000 yuan ton in February, especially the increase of UHP and HP graphite electrode. In March, with the easing of environmental protection and production restriction, downstream blast furnaces and electric furnaces started to resume construction. Graphite electrode market demand will further improve. Macro market. Crude steel output decreased both at home and overseas. In January 2022, crude steel output of 64 countries included in the statistics of World Steel Association was 155 million tons, down 6.1% year-on-year. In the first 10 days of February, key steel enterprises' daily crude steel output was 1.9235 million tons, down 4.47% month-on-month. In mid-February, key steel enterprises' crude steel average daily output was 1,898,900 tons, down 1.28% month-on-month. Domestic iron and steel projects start production, investment and resumption increased. In February 2022, 18 steel projects were started, put into operation and resumed production in China. Among them, 10 iron and steel-related projects such as Hunan Valley and Lianyun Iron and Steel, Ball Steel Zhangjiang, Fujian Longgang and He Steel Group Han Iron and Steel have started construction. Resumption of production of Yongxing Special Steel and Angang Iron and Steel projects have resumed production. Xiangtan and Huichengjian, Zenith Steel, Gei Iron and Steel and other projects were put into operation. The situation between Russia and Ukraine shocks the chemical industry. The war between Russia and Ukraine led to a sharp rise in international oil prices, with Brent crude briefly breaching the $100 mark, a new high since September 2014.